Now the first thing we're going to do is a simple pattern in G. And so my thumb is striking the E string and my second finger's on the third fret. That's a G note. This is the G chord. And then my three fingers will be stroking those three strings. So it goes like this. Building blocks of fingerstyle guitar right there.